Alright YouTube, hello, this will be the first time you've seen this. What you didn't see was me scaling down the resolution because I couldn't actually handle anything. Hey, look at that, running well now, isn't that good? Yeah, so thank you Marini for following, I appreciate that. Something I just did note to myself is I still cannot see the chat. Alright. Alright, how you doing, Marini? I hope you're doing well. Thank you for coming to join. Yeah. So we just started playing. I just had to restart the stream for reasons. We're off. We're going to clean up this level. Funnily enough, this is the only level I've ever completed fully.
Really?
So, yeah.
For some reason, I thought you hadn't done this level.
Nope, this is the only one I have done.
Well, what do you know?
Don't worry about it. Hang on, where's the music box right now?
I don't know.
Oh, there it is.
Find it. Yeah, pump that shit, man.
Oh, yeah. What's the button to reset the angle?
Just left click.
Oops. Left click.
Should right in it for you.
And how do I rotate things again?
E?
Nope. It's none of these buttons that I'm pressing.
Just hold left click and turn.
Oh, there you go. Marini, this is a game called Viscera Cleanup Detail, where you have to clean up the levels of video games that have been played. So obviously there's been some kind of bloody battle here, as you can tell. As you can tell by the bodies and the bullet holes in the wall here and the guts and so on and so forth. It's our job to clean that up. There we go. Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna burn crates as well, just why not?
Alright then, that's fine by me.
I'm a bit of a perfectionist. Everything that can be burned will be burned.
Catch.
What?
Look down. Behind you.
Oh! Thanks!
Just, you know, I'm out here, giving away free bodies.
Yeah, well, you know, what else are you meant to do with bodies in this game, though?
Exactly.
Not move them? You crazy?
I mean, you don't want them tracing back to you, right? You gotta get rid of them, right?
Of course.
Is that explosive?
Well, don't think so. I guess we'll find out in a minute.
I'm gonna just shut the door in case.
Don't think it is.
Good to know. Come here, you little spine.
This music is jamming.
It is. Pumping the shits right now, bruh.
This is some intense brooming.
Oh, no, don't.
What's up?
You get it all bloody.
I will, absolutely.
No, don't do it. Save it for when there's no blood on the floor. Use it to...
No, I was just testing
it
out.
Oh, look at this barrel. It's got a green radioactive on it now, because it's slowly...
Oh, that's cool.
I hope it explodes in like a green goop and just makes a mess everywhere.
Ah, there you go. Alright, pick up this body. Oh, yes. Here we go. Yeah! Put that crate in there. I suppose I should just start collecting trash into all like crates and stuff so that. I've actually got something to do while stuff is burning.
Where is that?
Are you ready? Okay, see this thing here I'm holding?
Yeah.
Yeah, follow
me.
Are you ready? Yeah, here. You ready?
Do it.
And I'll go. There you go.
And what did that do?
No idea, but it does it.
Well, there we go. Oops. That's some body parts I didn't want to move.
Good.
Oh!
What's up, my friend?
I may have thrown an arm and hit the wall.
Oh!
Now I'm trying to get it to hit the roof.
I love it.
Okay.
I love it. Excuse me, Barney Cullham. Cullum? We're gonna come over here. We're gonna go put things in here. Ready? Bah! There we go.
Oh, boing, out of this place.
What have I got? Oh, my game's bloody bugging the fuck out.
Still?
A little bit. I mean, not like graphically, just like I'll pick up something up and it won't think I picked it up on my thing, but then when I let go, it's
oh
like,
yeah, no, that's normal. That just happens. Did I? Oh, what a toss!
What a toss!
What a
toss!
You
said that several times today.
Have I? Have
you? You said it at Macca's as well.
Did I?
I think so.
No.
You said it some other time today.
I don't believe you. Why would I say that?
No, maybe it was a JB Hi-Fi.
I'm not British. I wouldn't.
I don't remember. You said it at some point.
I have not said that today.
You absolutely have, because I thought about asking you if you knew what toss was slang for.
Nah, okay. Maybe I did then. I don't know.
Yeah, okay, well.
What is it slang for? Because I don't know.
Wow. I'll let you Google that one yourself.
Oh, really?
Why don't you just Google it and read it out to us?
I can't be bothered, actually. Oh, bloody. Right. Don't open that side of the inferno anymore. There's a hand sticking out of it, and I want it there.
There's a what sticking out of it?
A hand.
A hand sticking out of it. Wonderful. What's this? Man, working this place is really weird. Each day, some different camera goes down because some good-for-nothing fungus eats through the wires. When it's not fungus, it's the walking plants with teeth. I'm not even sure what I'm guarding. It's not like I'm allowed to put these plants out to seed. If you catch my drift, management as well as the scientists keep asking me about leaving the freaky things alone. They've already got all the security they could ever need, if you ask me. Interesting. I suppose that would make sense why this guy is dead here. Barney Cullen, yeah. That was his thing.
Yeah. They reused those, I realize now. The little notes from, like, the employees that worked here. They reused them for maps.
Oh.
Because I've read that on a different map before.
Interesting.
Quite annoying now.
I mean, I guess it makes sense, you know?
Yeah, it makes sense. But, I mean, it could have been a bit more creative, like...
Yeah, true. But, yeah.
I've got themed maps. They could have had more.
I
don't know. Good. It's a good game still.
Yes.
10 out of 10 would play and playing.
Blaze of glory.
Oh, you get achievements because you better.
I got halfway to Blaze of glory.
Yeah. The achievements in this game are really, really long. Like burner. 100,000.
Tory Wang.
Wang. Wang.
Huh?
How many with these bodies?
Oop. Okay.
Oh, my hand has fallen out. Can you open this side for me?
Your hand probably burnt to a crisp.
It probably did. Good point. I forgot that they did that.
Yes, it fell out of existence. And into ash.
Shame. Oh. You, sir, come here.
Is there something I can do with these? Oh my gosh.
What'd you just do?
Whoa.
Hold still.
Please swipe your card and pull the crank.
No, don't do that. That's how you end it.
Well, how did I put that on there? Is that quick?
I think you just... No, they just land like that normally sometimes. They're just reports.
Fair enough.
Come here, let me slap you.
Thanks.
I challenge you to a duel.
A
cleaning duel.
Oh, I need to get a crate for them.
No. Okay, so what you do is you clean up the blood around those bullets and then you sweep them all towards the inferno.
Well, there's so many of them.
Yeah. So it's fine.
Ha! I didn't throw that barrel very far. Ha! Oh, I threw that one much further. I'm just gonna start throwing barrels towards the the furnace. The Infernoous. Ha! Ha! I'm not very good at throwing.
Ha! You also don't have as many frames.
True, you're not wrong.
So, it would be hard to throw.
I'm at 50% CPU usage, apparently. Just by OBS.
Well then.
got Herbert Fig.
Herbert.
Just alt-tab for a second. Reload.
A lot of green shit on the walls over here.
Ha! Green shit.
Yeah.
I love it.
Oh, there's a bullet holes. Oh, we're gonna need that gun.
Yeah.
Oh, there's so many bullet holes. Ah. This annoys me. Da, 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 da,
da, da. Good music. What's this guy's name? Gideon Trip.
Gideon. Giddy up, Gideon.
Or Tripe, perhaps.
Ha hey, waha. Pun, 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 pun.
Oh, okay, let's just.
Oh, what a toss.
What the fuck? Why is my stream looking so derpy for some reason? Interesting. What are you doing, my friend?
I was just beating you up.
Wow, that's pretty rude.
Showing
pretty rude, if I do say so myself.
Hmm. Showing how your real man tosses barrels.
I'm not gonna.
He says while fails to toss the barrel.
Ha! Amazing.
Ha! Ha!
Boom. Boom.
Are they going out this? Whoops.
Hey?
I was tossing barrels through it to the other side.
So yeah, I want to get all the little bits and bobs. I think we can do pretty well on this.
I think we can 100% this.
100%? I've never 100%ed before.
I want to say we can 100% it.
How do we know once we've 100%ed?
We don't.
You we can use that the radar to detect dirt.
Yeah, yeah, that's one way to do it. Use the radar as much as you can after we're cleaned up and just scour every single inch of it.
I detect some dirt.
Wow, really?
Yes, only some though. Oh, yeah. Some good music right here.
Indeed.
There you go. Alright, good. Pick that up. And today I've got Tobias Sampa. Tobias Sampa.
Tobias.
There's been a lot of cleaners here. They're all shit. Except for us.
Primary objective. Contain the botanical outbreak. I said botanical really weird just now. Contain the botanical outbreak. I said it again. Botanical?
You okay? You having a stroke?
I'm alright. I'm having a stroke, yeah. Contain the botanical outbreak and find Dr. Baumgartner? Gardener? Baumgartner's research notes. Secondary objective, shoot up the place real good.
Amazing.
So I guess.
Just to make our job hard. Is Gemma still in this room?
Yeah.
Okay. I
was asleep.
Wasn't sure if she left the room or not.
No,
Gemma's the dog, by the way, audience.
Gemma's the dog. That's not very nice.
Wait, hang on. Gemma is actually a dog, though. Trying to make me look bad.
No, I would never do that to you, Clayton.
That's fucking bullshit right there. That's what that is. Oh, stroke. Oh, yes. Well, at least I briefly set it on fire. Hungry? Would you like a snack?
No, I just threw that at you. I'm trying to clean the place up.
Wait until we've dealt with all burning everything first.
No, that's not how you do it.
Yes.
You deal with all the bloody bits first, and you clean all the blood up. and then you sweep it all towards the inferno, or put it in containers, and then you burn it all. You just gotta get rid of the blood first.
You gotta get rid of all the bodies first.
Yes, bodies first, I agree on that.
You burn everything so you know what is and isn't bloody, so you know there's not blood underneath crates. Taking out the trash, 400 out of 1,000. Apparently.
Fantastic, mate.
I'm gonna be ready to fall the fuck asleep as soon as this stream ends.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while.
It's okay, it'll be nice and relaxing.
It will be, yeah.
I can set up some name burns for some videos.
That's a good idea.
Before I go to bed. And by some, I mean I set up one, because that's all I can do.
At a time.
Comfortably.
Oh, parkour! Oh, dude.
Tell me.
Well, I mean, you don't. You just look over here where I am.
Where is I am? Oh, look at that.
Oops.
Right. Can I try something? Oh my gosh, you're fucking flying.
What were you gonna try? Oh, jeez. Alright then. I see how it is.
Oh, I love it.
Figure out how to throw. More precision. I took out a bucket.
We need to get the...
What's up?
Elevator thing to get to these upper levels.
Yep, we will.
Which is fine. Where's the gun's up on one of those levels, isn't it?
Probably.
Pretty sure it is. Get in there. Get in there!
Fucking get in there.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Goodbye, buddy. Oh yes. There. Actually, you know what?
Are you gonna burn? Don't burn the...
For the sake of the audience, I'm just gonna play the actual soundtrack so it's not changing constantly. Yes. Music. Viscera Cleanup Detail. Oh, yes. Nope. Open with. Nope. Add to Windows Media Playlist. Alright. There we go. You're gonna just have to watch the stream if you want to enjoy the music.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I will have to, huh? Glad you thought ahead about that, huh?
Well, you know, it's more about the audience, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Than us.
Absolutely.
Look, I'm playing in a 720 window for the audience.
That is.
Just rub it in your face right now.
Oh, it's alright. It's quite alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go get that gun, because I think you can destroy crates with that gun.
Yeah, but do they explode and spread ash?
I don't know, let's find out.
They probably do. Anything that gun touches will explode and spread ash.
Thank you. Creates a pile.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay, a plastic pile, goopy thing, yeah, makes sense.
Bloody hell. I can deal with that, I'm happy with that, I'm fine with that. It makes it...
500 out of 10,000.
Oh shit, okay, I gotta be careful with this. We don't want to spread fire. Okay. Good, I'll just do this to the crates because it's a lot easier than burning them.
True.
I'm just spreading fire, flames everywhere.
Ah, good. You know what?
I know. You know what I would do if I was... I'm sorry.
What? I did this... Standing here watching the flames spread around.
Okay, I'll stop.
Oh. Time to check out. I hate you. This is my
life. Why are you bothering mopping all that up? Yeah. So far. Soon too.
Because I feel like it.
We're going to have to re-mop a lot of it.
I don't care.
Okay.
Look at my face. Do I give a fuck?
Nope.
I wasn't even looking at you.
No, but I could see the bloody... In the
oh
thing.
Yeah, good point.
There's someone, mate.
I wasn't thinking.
I have soft serve hiccups.
Oh, there's a body up here.
Yes. Yeah, there is stuff on those ledges. She's like, oh.
Yeah, that's... Oh, that is not a nice body. Data log. Chief has woken me early today. Apparently we've received a contact from a rich investor to work on a specialized specimen. Dr. Baumgartner?
Baumgartner?
Baumgartner? So that tells me our client wants security plants? For his abortorium. I'm not speaking good.
Yeah, let me read. Arbitorium. Oh, wonderful. Oh, get in there, buddy. Ah, oh, there we go. Alright.
What a toss. I said it again. That's the third time this stream I've said that, and it's always after I've tossed something away. Oh, there's even junk in there. Oh, disgusting.
This is quite an intense amount of just shit everywhere. I have something you can do if you need something, if you would like something.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Quite content with what I'm doing.
Have you got your side so...
So clean? Because I'm not a fucking retard.
Wow. Also, this side has got less crap on it anyway.
True.
That's...
Anyway. What?
What?
Nothing.
I still gotta fix those bullet holes though.
Alright.
What are you laughing at?
No, nothing. Don't worry.
I don't believe you.
I can't tell if you didn't notice or not.
I didn't notice.
I mean, if you did notice. No, nothing. Don't worry.
Notice what?
Nothing. Don't worry. Hey, look. Rubbish. Jesus Christ. No. I don't have anything to throw at you.
You can't just throw them in the inferno, those big ones.
What? Yeah, okay, yes. The big ones, you're right. You can't. Hey, did that just go up the wall?
Yeah.
Fucking. Ah.
Yep. Hup. Hup. Throw barrels down the stairs.
I'm just watching barrels and boxes come down flying down the stairs.
Good. I'm glad. There's just not enough space in this furnace.
It's fine. No, don't worry about
where'd
it.
The body go? Holy fuck.
It's in there. It's in there.
Alright then.
Just give it a minute before you open it again.
Alright. Ow. Ow. I just smashed myself against the wall.
Oh boy. You can really toss bullets high.
Gonna get these small intestine into the...
Oh yeah. That's one of the things I tossed. It felt good. It was a good toss.
There was another one around here.
It's right here. Got it.
Oh, well, I got this one. Perfect.
Fits.
I love it. I love how you can close the door with the torque of like 1,000 electric engines.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Oh, look at this radioactive shit.
Shake
it. I'ma throw it in the air.
I throw my radioactive shit in the air sometimes. Say an ayo. Want some cancer?
Yes. How did you know?
Oh. It's raining. It's yay. Rain and radiation.
Ow. What? I don't. So funny, Clayton.
Alright, I'm just gonna move everything over there that we want to throw in there.
I really hate the way you do it, by the way.
You hate the way I do it?
Yeah. Your method really pisses me off.
Why is that?
It's just because it's not the way I do it. Mainly. It's just, I look at the area we're in and I feel like we're doing more harm than...
Well, look, most of the satisfaction for me is using the mop. Right,
so you want to make as big a mess possible.
There's a bigger mess. I get more satisfaction out of it.
I'm gonna start.
I just smashed that box into you. Oh, there's the intestine I was looking for.
Oh man, if only you were a medical surgeon. Oh, there's the intestine. I nearly clobbered you with that ball. That was a long toss. Fucking toss it. Love tosses.
Oop. You love tosses.
I still don't know what it means.
Don't worry. All in due time. Oh my gosh. Oh, man, that rain is intense. You know, I'm going to close that window.
So rainy. It's raining. It's raining.
Holy balls. Holy shit, this is intense.
Wow, yeah. Oh. The rain just hit maximum level.
Oh, okay.
Maximum effort. Oh. I hope you're seeing these toss, Clayton.
I'm not. I haven't seen a single one.
All right. Have a look. Look at me over here.
Just a sec.
I'm watching you.
All right, go.
Alright, don't fuck up, Eric.
Holy shit! Holy fuck! Oh my god! Oh, look where it landed!
It went around the corner!
It went around the corner!
That was probably my best toss.
Curved the bullet.
Pedestrian. Oh, you have to leave footprints. Hey Clayton, look at the staircase.
The staircase. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh! Amazing.
I was just having fun.
Game server reaching net actor saturation. Game actors may not appear correctly. Eric, you do game design. What does that mean?
I have no idea. Game actors may not appear correctly. What
generally
is a game actor?
Probably characters and physics items and stuff like that.
Okay, that's fine then. Oh, I think I've found a problem.
What's up?
I should be spreading blood right now.
I don't think you have enough blood on your stick.
No, I definitely do, Clayton.
Well, perhaps we just need to remove more shit.
It just may be a bit glitchy right now because of the...
It's actors. The rain's fault.
Yeah, blame the rain.
Oh, hopefully that burns.
Alright, let's have a look-see then.
Yep.
Just gonna attempt to clean the wall I was... Okay, no, I just didn't spread blood. Weird. Alright, I think that's everything. Unless there's things still up in the...
Oh, absolutely there is.
In the little areas.
Yeah, okay, there is. There's quite an amount.
And we got rid of all the things we could use to climb up to them with.
No, use this thing.
I know. It's so annoying to use.
Can you burn this with the...
With the gun? Yeah. It's over there. Up in the staircase.
Yeah, okay.
I don't have it on me.
Vroom, vroom.
Vroom, vroom.
It's the noise it makes.
Sure.
Okay, I'm going to Google this thing. Server reaching net active saturation. You ready?
I know there was a setting that I could have changed that about this, them.
Server reaching net actor saturation. Warning, server reaching net actor saturation. Steam. I keep getting this message. Warning, server reaching net actor saturation. Game actors may not appear correctly in combat after playing for a shot. Basically, blah, blah. Okay, so it's possibly related to the amount of footprints we have.
Oh, that would make sense. Oh, that's...
There you go, I just cleaned up a bunch and it disappeared. And more appeared because... Can you bring clean buckets, please?
Huh?
Can you bring clean buckets, please?
Sure.
Because I've got blood all over my feet.
Oh, now you want to clean up.
Wow. What's up?
Nothing.
Okay.
I don't want to jinx it, but I haven't had any body parts come out of the wood bucket machine.
Amazing.
Pretty good so far.
Is this one clean or dirty here? I can't tell. I think that's completely dirty. But I don't remember because it always can take one more than I expect until...
No, that one's dirty. I'm building a wall of buckets.
Come on, calm down, Trump.
Gotta keep all out them sand people. Oh no, I got blood part. Oh, I caught it. Champion.
Well done, my friend.
No blood on my floor. Oh, damn it. Two in a row.
Thank you, random guy on Steam forums, for answering the question about footprints.
Yay.
It's helping immensely.
There we go. Yeah, mine's gone now, too.
Yeah. Good. Oh, I love it.
Fucking bloody bullshit buckets. Don't know how to fucking stay upright. Fucking bullshit.
Amazing. How long have we been gone for? 35 minutes already. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
There's a body part over here. I didn't even
Oh my god.
What's up?
I didn't even get it away from the machine. I'm very good at spilling buckets.
I'm so very proud of you, Eric.
Thank you.
I've come so far, and alas, you still knock over buckets.
There is probably not a time when I've played this game, all of like twice, that I have not at least spilled it for one bucket. It's inevitable.
Ah, look at this. Look at this. Isn't this good? Isn't this just swell? Isn't this just swish? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I just got bloody hell 5,000, and I got 6,000, and then...
Yeah.
I know it would take to 100% this game.
A lot of cleaning.
Man, you just, so you'd develop some kind of mental illness doing that.
Yeah, nah. That's fine. It'll just go along with the rest of them.
I wonder if there's an achievement for 100% every level.
I don't know.
I wonder.
You wonder if that achievement's called, like, what does your room actually look like?
I wonder that, actually. That is something.
If you're so good at cleaning, love it so much.
It's just the achievement is just super long. It takes up your whole screen. It's just like, what the fuck? Why do you spend this much time just cleaning shit? You could have done something productive. You could have done community service. You could have helped your grandmother clean up her room. But no, you spend it playing a video game.
Have you been up in this one here?
No, I haven't been up in any of them.
Okay.
I went up in one and I grabbed the thing and then
clean me
it.
A path to the grab the lifting machine, or help me clean a path.
We need
more buckets.
Yeah, we do.
Don't spill any of those buckets; they're all dirty.
I'm aware.
They're all Mexican. I mean, what?
Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Could have at least been culturally appropriate and said Tasmanian.
Yeah, but I'm lazy.
Let's build the bucket inside the furnace.
That's fine. Shit like that doesn't count.
Doesn't count, you say?
Yeah, as long as it doesn't fall outside the furnace.
Alright. Here's a little can which can go in there. Alright.
Use the last one first.
I agree. The first shall be the last, and the last shall be first.
That is true. I don't know what I wanted to say with that sentence.
I love the quizzical nature of true.
Right, that one's
maybe?
Done.
So done.
It can't even. Must
it
be a white girl.
It's just so. It's just ugh.
Cannot see what the fuck's in front of me.
This is pretty much a very genius idea for a game, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Why didn't you come up with this idea?
Oh. I don't know, because I'm not a genius, maybe.
That sounds preposterous. I'm just thinking about what you've just said, and I disagree. I think you could be a genius.
Oh, absolutely. But, you know, I'm not, so...
Yeah, okay, well, alright.
Catch this can. Well, that was bad. threw it on top of the ledge over there. That was stupid.
I just picked up an intestine without making any more blood.
Very nice.
Oh yes. Oh yeah. I think I'm onto the Christmas music for this soundtrack.
Fuck.
Yes, look at that, look at that, look at that. Isn't this some good shit right here?
Fucking great, mate. Where'd I throw that can?
I put it in there already.
Good, excellent.
Oh yeah. Thank you, friendo.
For a second there, I thought I spilt it at the last second. I was gonna be so pissed off.
That would have been quite hilarious. So, I watched Brown Man play this.
Oh yeah?
And he played it with his girlfriend.
Oh,
and he spilled it quite an amount. And every time he's just like, fucking, I did it again. And she's like, babe! How could you do this?
It just makes extra work for us.
Yeah.
Which,
well, thankfully, I haven't spilled any yet, so I'm fine. And I don't have to fetch them, so it's okay.
Oh, yeah, huh? I'll keep that in mind.
Look, when I spill one, I'll fetch it.
Really tempted to just like throw one at you and say you spilt it.
Fuck off, alright? I'm not taking that. I'm not taking that responsibility. Look, we're making good progress. See how much quicker this happened once we just started cleaning that up?
Mm-hmm.
It was just like, boom, bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Bada bing, bada boom.
But I am a bit disappointed that we have nothing to take back with us.
Nah, burn it all.
I love taking the gun back with us. It's my favorite thing to
do. Nah, we can burn that as well.
No.
Yeah.
It's mine.
Nah. Don't worry about it. Eric, please. Are you going to stop fixing bullet holes?
Stop fixing me. Where's... Eric, oh, there's blood up there.
I'm not a bullet hole, though.
Alright, where's the bullets? Holes.
There's first of all, there's some around the corner.
Okay. I'll go.
Is this an infinite water thing? I just feel like I've...
No.
I feel like I've cleaned my brush in that so many times. Ooh, pardon me, I've got hiccups. Oh, my eyes are getting heavy. I'm ready to go to bed.
Oh, good thing we're nearly done, isn't it?
Yes. Oh, well. You never know. This could take quite some time still. We're 43 minutes in. I'd say we're probably two-thirds of the way.
Yeah, probably. Damn it!
I see where you knocked these two buckets over.
Yeah, that was deliberate though. I was angry. I just wanted to make a mess.
Fair enough then.
Talking about messes, the other day, my life.
Yep.
No, that's just it.
Oh, that's it?
That's the mess.
I thought there was going to be like a funny story.
Nah.
No, it was just your life's a mess.
Nah, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear. Oh, amazing. Ugh.
Where'd my gun go?
Looking pretty swick. Might have to make that tutorial tomorrow before I take you home. Good run, Eric. Yeah.
Using my bucket?
Yeah.
Get your own freaking bucket, mate.
Nah.
You know what?
Tell me. Oh, my face. Eric, please. Nice try.
It wouldn't have worked anyway. It
close, was like but no cigar. Have you ever been in a situation where you almost got a cigar?
No, but I would like to try a cigar. The machine is right here, Clayton. Are you afraid that the moment you press it, like...
I'm going to determine to make it through this level without pressing it.
Good fucking luck.
Good luck, you say? Uh-huh. Thank you, I appreciate that.
Oh, I'm glad you do.
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Oh, that's alright. I don't mind.
Did I just push you?
You
did. That actually work?
Yeah, no, that works.
That's brilliant. Alright. What if you put this in there? I hope so, that would be really cool if you could.
Big banger burnout. Achievement unlocked.
Oh yes, you ready? Oh yes!
What's up?
Nope.
No! No! No!
Get in there!
No!
Is it burning? No, Eric, please!
Where'd it go?
Oh, it burned!
No!
Yes!
No! In my box!
I'm so happy.
Oh, you're an ass. That was the only thing I loved. It was my only box. Fuck off. You absolute cock waffle. Start throwing rubbish at you.
I'm gonna repair some bullet holes over here. It's so mesmerizing, this thing.
This thing?
Yeah.
But, where did this come from?
I've got a question, Eric.
Duh.
I have a question. Why is it that we can look? We have this tool which can magically fix bullet holes, but for some reason we still use mops. Like, and we also have this this tool which can infinitely create buckets and crates out of nowhere. But why don't we have better cleaning ability than that?
Budget cuts.
Budget cuts. I made a mess of this corner.
What'd you do? Oh, fuck.
Not even done yet either. I was going perfectly up until the last two. Must be more bullet holes somewhere else besides up there where you're going. Yeah, there is. Oh my, oh, yawn.
Yawn indeed.
Come on, get rid of there we go.
Nope, nope, stop. Get back down.
Oh, Annoying.
Damn it.
Got a flame going. Oh, fuck, I got another one.
You're not good with that, are you?
Well, normally I am, but...
Damn it.
Is there one there or not? I can't tell.
Just leave
it. I'm just gonna mash it. How did that one not produce a flame that time? That's ridiculous. Holy shit, that creates a lot of flames. If you just hold it.
God damn it, Clayton.
Well, get me a bucket and I'll do something.
I just launched myself.
Oh!
That was pretty cool. But...
I'm sure this is riveting for the audience to watch.
Oh, yes.
Get me a bucket.
Nah.
Eric, please.
Nah.
Hup. But Eric, I want to be able to clean.
Oh, shame. Fucking hey, there's still a whole body up here.
Do you think we can teamwork together and I can catch it?
Sure. That's a good joke.
Fine, I'll get my own bucket. Jesus Christ. I can't wait any longer.
Did you see? Well, I'm glad you finally come to your senses. I've been secretly hiding.
Oh, second one, I got a body part.
That's alright.
Makes me mad. Just gonna leave it there. Oh, there's an intestine right here.
Yeah, I wonder where that came from.
What? Oh. Yeah, thanks.
I'm trying to hit your bucket.
Hey, that would be you knocking it over, not me.
I'm just hoping I can hit it with a foot. So I'm actually knocking it over.
Yeah, kick the bucket. You know what my grandpa said before he kicked the bucket?
What did he say?
He said, I wonder how far I can kick this bucket.
That's pretty fucking funny.
I think it's pretty great as well, funnily enough.
So yeah, this whole time I've been like secretly getting buckets and cleaning stuff.
Ah!
Hiding it from you.
Ah! I'm so mad.
I don't see why.
Because I wanted to not get a bucket at all.
I know you didn't, but you're a lazy ass who wanted to make me do all the work.
I wanted you to get me the bucket.
Oh, that's like, that's so much fun. Just go on, go back there, get a bucket, carry
Eric,
it over
we're
here,
cleaning.
Get a bucket,
none of it's
it
fun.
Here, get a bucket. It's quite fun.
It is.
I like cleaning.
Why would you call it not fun?
I don't know, Clayton. I must be an idiot or something.
This guy doesn't look too happy about being dead. He looks really shocked. He's like, oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Fuck, I spilled the bucket.
I'm still...
Clayton, can you give me a bucket?
Sure, you know what? Sure, I'll get you... I'll get you... The second thing I pulled out of the fucking machine. Yeah, I have this leg.
Thank you.
Also, why the fuck does this bucket machine give us legs? Where does it get the leg from?
Where does it? Where indeed? Where does it get the?
Where in the machine do you, when you press the button, does it think, "Oh fuck, I accidentally made a leg"?
Sure.
So what?
I wonder if anyone's actually watching the stream.
Oh, probably. Probably God no. Probably not.
Probably God knows.
I saw you just hit me in game.
I did. I wish you'd seen it from my screen, because it was beautiful. It was like I scooped you up with the bucket and moved you to the side, and then...
Oh, brilliant. Ready, I'll open up the actual web page.
Data log.
Not the dashboard. Apparently we've got one viewer, which is probably me.
Are you watching it?
I've opened the stream, yes.
As your other account?
Yep.
Alright, so have I. Sorry, that's awkward.
Yeah, we know, we've got no view.
We are one, you and I. Hit you with this can in the eye.
Okay, there we go. You can just go right there. Okay, perfect. And that can go there.
Alright, I'm going to get a bucket, Clayton. I'm going to put it near where that ash wall is.
Alright. Sorry, I've zoned out for a second there.
That's alright.
What'd you say?
Bucket. Over in corner. Fuck, I spilt it!
Which ash wall are you talking about?
There's more than one! Oh, there's a fucking body part. Gonna put the body part in the bucket and then carry both over to the fan.
I love it. There is absolutely more than one, yes.
Right,
you should
the
just
one
go
that
up
I
the
know
stairs.
About. No, I don't. No, that's your area now.
No, come look.
No, I don't.
Just look at
it. Because if I look at it, I know I need to clean it. So I'm just not.
No, just come look once. Maybe just look left and up.
Fuck.
You know what's even better about that? Is that, yeah, nice try. Is that you have to take a bucket up there on the elevator.
Oh, you totally do. Oh, nice body part.
I didn't get a body part.
Ah, you didn't? I thought you did. It sounded...
It wasn't a dirty bucket, at least.
Yeah, no, yeah, that's the good thing about it, but it's still wasteful.
Oh yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. Let me see if I can actually open Twitch so that if someone does happen to
happen
upon our chat, I can see.
I don't really don't think anyone's there at all.
Well, apparently we've got three viewers, so there might be someone here.
You, me, and I don't know. OSFP.
Oop. There we go. Oh no, we dropped 0.1% of our frames. How disappointing.
Surprisingly, that is quite a drop.
0.1?
Yeah.
Well, it is 181 frames.
Fair enough.
Let me just adjust that window. There we go.
Wow, I threw that can up over my head and behind me onto the ledge where I threw it from.
Why is my thing not scaling properly? Because OBS doesn't want to scale down. That's fine. Okay, there we go. That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Was a pig
that'll first. Do, donkey. That'll do.
What would a pig donkey be?
A pig donkey?
Yeah, would they... Yeah, what would you name a pig donkey?
Jeremy.
As a species.
Oh. I thought my joke was pretty good, by the way.
Yeah, fucking hilarious. Sorry, that was sarcastic.
It was.
It was meant to be. But not to the degree where it...
where it offended me.
I do apologise.
Broke
my
heart.
Nope, goodbye.
It's okay, the label, the panel is on the other side.
I know.
Oh, that was
I'm aware.
Was it?
That was deliberate.
It wasn't. It was accidental.
No, please.
Don't worry, it'll be fine. I'll do great. I have faith. Oh yeah.
Where's that can I story go?
Can you clean the gear while you're up there?
Fuck. Oh no, I'm not up there anymore.
Oh.
I fell down.
You fell down.
You slimy little cunt.
Are these? Is this a bullet hole?
No. Yep. Stop.
Wonderful. Did you grab all the rubbish up here? Nope, you didn't.
I missed just that one because I threw it from this ledge to that ledge.
The screen, you little fuck. God damn it. I'm getting sweary because I'm tired.
Fuck.
You're having a hard time, Eric.
Oh. Yes, I'm having a hard time.
Is everything clean up here?
Does it look like it's clean?
Yeah, it does.
Then yes.
Did I get that properly? Yep. I don't know if that's perfect or not.
Yes, oh, it's perfect. It's fine.
I mean the gear.
Oh, the gear?
We wanted 100% this area.
Let's have a look. Well, then I need to borrow the thing that you're about to use. There are no more bullet holes over here.
I think this is perfect. Boom.
Hello.
I'm gonna observe proper occupational. Oh, really? Damn, right there. Brilliant. Alright, go crazy. And by crazy, I mean within reasonable. Reasonable justification and general safety guidelines that is applicable in the OHS Act of 1996.
It launched me again. Oh, I think I found a body part. How did that get up there? It was like stuck in the wall.
You think you found a body part?
No, I did. It's stuck in the wall. Get the fuck out of there, you little...
Where? Oh, there. You've got it.
There's a bit of a spine that was stuck in the wall.
A bit of a spine?
A bit of a spine. That bloke, he's a bit of a spine, he is. Is there any more bullet holes? We're all good in that department.
Don't burn it.
I won't.
I don't know for sure. I do need the elevator in here, though.
Okay. I'm just also grabbing a bucket.
The elevator. Do you want to do it there? Do you want me to do it?
You're gonna do it. Yeah, I got glitched going up the stairs.
Oop. Where are you taking it?
Taking what?
The...
fuck what are you talking about?
What the fuck?
I didn't have the elevator, I had a bucket. The elevator's here.
You took the elevator as well. Apparently.
Is it here?
Oh, there, gosh, there it is. Just teleported.
Magic. Ooh. All right. Get that in the corner, get on top of that, and I'll give you a bucket. Oop. And then I'll send you up. That's the safest way to do it, Oop. Is if Oop. You hold the bucket, and then I'll send you up.
Okay, okay. Ship. Go. Send me up. Beam me up, Scotty. Very, very slowly. Height-assisted relocation mechanism. Eric, please.
Okay. Hey, you're good.
Oh my gosh, okay. Good.
Oh god. Oh, we're gonna need more buckets.
I made a bit of a mess up here. What does my radar say?
The day I throw something from across the room and it goes straight into the inferno, I will be so happy.
Okay.
Alright, just having a look down this end. One last time. Been up there, been up there. You need a new bucket?
I
knew you were working on it.
Done it without spilling in it.
Well done.
Oh, I'm the master of not spilling buckets.
Oh yeah?
Isn't that good?
Are you?
That was dirty. Alright.
Raining again. Love the rain.
Yeah, so do I. Rain's lovely. When you live in a world that is all about interactions, the air is not much of an interaction to live by. But the rain interacts with everything it contacts. And we can observe that, but we can't observe interacting with things very well. Beyond wind, of course. But rain you can always observe. There is some bullets, more bullet holes up here.
Alright, what's going to happen is you're going to stay up there. After you get up with a new bucket, probably.
I can stay up here quite happily.
And in case they make fire, you can just clean it up.
That still got the one in the corner here. Keep going. Alright, and there's one right there as well.
Let me see if I can get an angle on that.
You get me. Good.
Is that all?
That's
how a fucking professional uses the gun.
Oh, there's also a bullet hole below here.
Oh.
What? On the step.
Oh, on the floor.
I don't think I'm detecting anything, which is good. It's not on my radar for dirtiness.
I went up there, I cleaned that one, I went up there, I cleaned that one, I went up there, I cleaned that one, I went up there, I cleaned that. Clean the other two on the other side. Everything in here
is detecting something here.
Where? Okay, it might be up there then.
There's definitely more up here.
More up there, okay.
It's probably... Thank you.
You got something up there? Or was it hidden by the leaves?
I think what I could hear was hidden by the leaves. I'm getting a very slow beep. It's like boom.
Yeah, that boom. Normally indicates there's nothing there.
See,
like it has a natural slow beep. And then when you find stuff, it goes faster.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna turn the music off for now.
Sniff the shit out of this place. something here somewhere. I'll just clean around the inferno. Oh, it might have been the bucket.
Get a little something here.
Oh, geez. Okay.
I'm still getting something.
Yeah, I was getting something by the inferno, but it just might be something in the inferno.
Hmm. Hmm. I'll get this to my...
And just quickly clean the inside of the inferno.
I appreciate that.
Just get my head in there. You been up into the staircase area?
Yeah, staircase area is fine. Interesting. It might be up in those upper areas.
Those upper areas?
Yeah.
Like... Oh. Yeah, possibly.
I'm dead.
Sorry.
You're gonna have to take care of that now.
Are you permadead?
No, I'm here. A bit of a glitch on the thing there.
Why can't I move your body?
Can you still see it?
Yeah.
Is it set off the sniffer?
I don't know, it's hard to say because it's still going up anyway.
Well, it's not going up right here. Hmm. There should be nothing up in either of these.
Ah, here we go.
You found it?
You know what I found? An Easter egg.
Oh, well, that's funny. See, now I would have liked to keep that.
Well, sucks to be... Sucks. That sucks.
Yeah, yeah. Fucking
my screen sucked. Is completely... Oh, dead because it was off.
I'm still getting a spike, but it might be just the infernus. Unless it's like one bullet that I can't see. Oh! Haha! In the leaves! I found it.
Good. I think we're nearly done. I'm getting a spike, right?
Yeah, I know. It might be just what's in the furnace. Like, it might be still burning.
Well, looking at the furnace does make my thing much more beepy. Can I clean my
your hands? You don't fit in there.
Oh, there's still something in there.
Yeah, there is.
What is that?
Why is that not burned? That must have been in there for ages.
Fucking burn.
Well, hopefully it burns this time. I'm gonna get a bucket and clean the mops before we finish. Because then even the mops are... Oh! An arm!
Ah, oh, bloody...
No, it's a leg. Well, it looks like we need a bucket now.
Oh, damn it. Two in a row.
Did you get one as well?
I got something.
Oh, I got a body part as well.
Wow, you're really bad at catching those.
Again!
Just flopped out. There we go, there's a bucket.
Fuck, how many did we get in a row?
Ooh, where'd that hand go?
It went this way. Here we go. Does that thing finally burn?
My stuff, right?
It has. It's good. Right. Once those body parts are burned...
Make sure you,
My mop is clean.
Also find your broom and clean that.
My broom. Clean that.
I don't know. I no longer have a broom because I died. Is that good? I'm moving the bucket. It's going in the trash.
Can this go in the trash as well?
No, it doesn't fit. It's not dirty.
But it exists.
So do you.
If I could burn me, I would. Amazing.
Wait. Oh. Because it's not righted. It's not straight up. So I can't activate
it. I hope it burns.
I really...
And the gun. Where's the gun?
It's already in there.
Oh, it's already in there? Okay, should we just do one last... look over? Whoop.
Really... I got a spike like right here. Oh, I think I just hit a bloody body part from inside. This is totally not burning, right?
I don't think it is.
It's fine.
There must be something in here.
Yeah, it's always around this. So either it's like on top of it, which I wish we could get to now, or it's inside it and it just hasn't burned yet. Can you... I love how we're both doing it at the same time. Huh?
Maybe we just have to hand it in this way. But what if it's not?
What if it's not? I know. It's the risk we have to take. And hope for the best. Alright, let's check out.
Should we do it?
Alright. Punch out. Has your janitor work here met the requirement of the company as well as your own high personal standards? Make your choice to exit. I wish I could do more for my company. Give me some paperwork to fill out for extra marks. I am proud of my performance.
Do it. Let's do get extra marks.
Oh. Incident survey. Please tick one of the boxes. That best describes. 70. Best day ever. Piece of cake. Easy. Piece of cake.
Oh.
Oh, oh,
the
oh.
Office is what it's what this oh. is taking. Do we get a report on how we did?
Oh. Yep, it'll be on the screen here when you've loaded in. If you're in. It's right here. 83%.
83%.
What the fuck? That's not even the best I've ever done.
Maybe it's got something to do with the time we took.
What the fuck is this?
Well, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you YouTube for watching, and thank you everyone on Twitch for watching. Oh my gosh. Eric, please.
I'm stuck.
Oh, is there anything you want to say to the audience before we depart?
Fucking clean your shit, mate.
Clean your shit. An hour and 20 minutes later, and fucking that's what we get. 83%. Catch you all later.